typically, at least what I heard, black people require a different protocol of brainwashing.